Kind sir, I am Mr. Vilabdika Barua. I study in class 5. I will describe for Indian Army only 4 lines. Number 1. Indian Army was founded on 1st April 1895. Number 2. Indian Armed Forces are divided into the 3 part fleets: Indian Army, Indian Navy and Indian Air Force. Number 3. Indian Army is the largest part of Indian Armed Force. And number 4. After independence, Indian Army has fought many wars and has won the most of them. Thank you. Jai Hind.